champion everywhere he's ever competed, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
He's not showing any signs of slowing down.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is an athlete who many would argue possesses the best all-around skill set in WWE. Styles has an unmatched drive to win,
undeterred passion, fire, and desire. And we're going to see it on display tonight, courtesy of the phenomenal one.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
To continue the Rose legacy.
Weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Cody Rhodes has been on a mission as of late to solidify his position at the top of the WWE.
He reached the main event of WrestleMania. Now it's time to finally finish.
Cody has been dead set on forging his own path to success.
While certainly honoring his family, Cody knows this is his time to shine. And a win tonight goes a long way towards it.
Uh-oh, no!
What a malicious attack.
Springboard!
Just motioning to the superstar, saying they need to get into the ring. They're trying to steer this chaos where it belongs. There's a lot you have to be prepared for when facing AJ Styles. The speed, the athleticism, the impeccable match skills. He's not afraid to bend the rules at times.
Absolutely, Cole. You can't face Styles unprepared. He has a plethora of offense in his arsenal. He's playing IQ to unleash in almost any situation. If you've done your homework, though, you might
be looking for here.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And now this match is going to be that's enough to shake anybody's belief in themselves, even Cody Rhodes. AJ Styles.
Something he's picked up over his career.
You have some other calling your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Power and bad intentions.
at this. Just unloading. And a quick kick out.
A lot of energy left in that kick out. This matchup isn't anywhere near over.
He's taking this to the floor.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal.